James Zogby accused Israel of a crime against humanity, calling Benjamin Netanyahu shameful and malevolent. Radical Democrat, stridently anti-Israel, hand-selected member of the Democratic Platform Committee. Sadly, this isn't the old Democratic Party. It's today's Democratic Party.